What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Zach. We got another episode of The Journey coming to you today. In today's episode, we have the final matches of the 37-38 season. We are away from home in the second leg of the Champions League semifinal at Olympic Marseille. And then, depending on the results of that match, we will either play Wolfsburg at home in the league or we'll play in the Champions League final, whichever one happens. In between episodes, I've played Schalke off camera. We beat them 3-1 with a very rotated squad. Andreas Eyer scoring, Pastor getting some playing time, Ulrich with playing time. Mathistel started and scored, so we might be starting him against Olympic Marseille. I don't know. But before we get into that, Mathistel wants to have a little chat about how you have continually broken promises you've made to him. What promises have I broken? I don't know. I'm perfectly fine with letting him leave in the summer. I know he wanted to leave earlier, but perfectly fine with letting him leave. I've grown increasingly concerned about broken promises and don't think I can continue to play for this club. I'm going to have to let you go if that's the case. I've got plenty of players who actually want to be here. Problem solved. Transfer request. Whatever. I don't care. Let's go play Marseille. Eyer in the team of the week. Good for him. Mathistel is wanting to be sold. Let's do one of these and hire an intermediary. Nobody wants him. Lovely. Let's specify the asking price. All right. Marcus Enrique in goal. I think we play Adam Wells. This front four has been ridiculous for us, so I think we continue with them. And then, let's see here. Eyer on the bench. Darren on the bench, Clark on the bench, and Wanner. We did agree on a fee for Alonso. He is going to Al Khalij in Saudi Arabia for, I think, 20 million. Yeah, he's going for 20 million. Lovely stuff. All right, in goal. We have Marcos Enrique, a back four of Niels Visser, Leon Friedrich, Rafael Conte, and Aris Schenn, Elias Vardar, and Marian Lovric in the midfield with Raul Ray, Peter Fix, Mario Schlosser, supporting Adam Wells up front. Let's submit the team. Let's get to the match. Kind of nervous for this one. We are up 3-1 on aggregate. Patrick Vieira, the head coach for Marseille. Let's get to the match and continue our good run of form. We do start off with the ball and immediately give it up. Olympic Marseille in white with blue trim. We are in our black kits. Michael Oliver, our match referee. Simo tries to win the header, but it is cleared. Miranda runs onto it, lays it off to Rico. Simo over the top, finds Julian, brings it down, keeps it in play just about. Miranda wins the header, puts it just wide of the post. It is a first shot for Olympic Marseille. They have a counterattack here and giving the ball up. Our favorite pastime. Magini lays it off to Benoit. Remy. Back to Benoit. A long highlight. Magini. Silva. Up to Julian. Silva running up the field. Left-hand side. Looking for the cross. Puts it in the box. Miranda's there to win the header and puts it over the bar. A little bit of a shaky start for us. But nothing I'm too concerned about. Two shots for Marseille, neither of which have been on target. Diaz. Simo turns, shoots. Ooh, whoa, Julian with the header. Goes off the crossbar. Here we go. Here is an attacking highlight for us. Peter Fix brings it down. Lays it off to Ilias Vardar. Takes the shot from range. Hits the top of the net. We are going to offer some encouragement. Here we go. Niels Visser wins the ball. Lays it off to Lovrich. Finds Ray. Dribbling up. Given some space. A little quick turn. Lays it off to Leon Friedrich. Arshen. Oh, that's poor, guys. Come on. Rico. Over to Diaz. Out to Silva. Now Julian. Magini. Good lord, we got away with it. Holy... Wells with the corner, plays it short, top of the box. Peter Fix with a shot, blocked out for a Bayern Munich throw. Another corner. Wells once again with the end swinger. There we go. Go attacking. Arshen, over to Vardar. Ray, first time effort, goes wide of the post. Now we're getting some shots on. We're going to work it into the box. We have had some good opportunities there. Remy plays it short to Benoit. We are going to just go ahead, prevent short goalkeeper distribution before that gets out of control. Ventura lumps it up to Julian, but Visser wins the header. Gives it to Vardar now with Peter Fix. Now back with Visser. Out to Schlosser. It's a good ball to Fix. Ooh, good shot. Looking from the near post and very quickly being distributed by the Marseille keeper. Ten shots for us so far in the first half. We've had, once we got our feet under us, we started playing a little bit better. Mario Schlosser. Yes, 15th of the season, Mario Schlosser. 1-0 on the night, 4-1 on aggregate. Bayern Munich in control of the tie. Couple early chances for Olympic Marseille. They haven't been able to convert them, and we punish them. Late in the first half, less than 5 minutes left to play in the first. And we are in good shape for right now. Keep it up, boys. So I'm just realizing that, so when I have my mouse, I like to put it over here. I don't know if you guys have caught on to that, but now if I have it over here, it's off of my screen, out of the way. But it pops up on my OBS, on my camera. So if you guys have been seeing that for the last 150 episodes, Apologies. I didn't realize that was a thing until literally just now. It's fine. McGeaney. Across the box to Julian. Into Diaz. Eventually cleared. Get away with it. We're good. We're good, boys. We're good. Free kick for Marseille. Julian standing over. It's a dangerous area and puts it over the bar. Did not dip quick enough. Still in control. About 30 minutes left. Arshen can't get past Voigt. He's dribbling up, gives it to Guillerme and Selmo. Well, he's off to Acuna. Does well. And that is another interception for Raul Ray. Peter Fix dribbling up, lays it off to Visser. Now with Arshen and Mario Schlosser. Does well, takes the shot, but it is blocked. We are going to make a couple changes. Couple of tired legs out there. Arshen getting a little tired, also on a yellow. We're going to take off Raul Ray as well. We'll drop Adam Wells, move Peter Fix over to the right that he cannot play. Let's restart. Mathistel can play on the right. We'll go with that. 30 minutes left. We just hold on. We have a 3-goal lead. We're doing just fine. 20 minutes left. No highlights, which is good. It's a good sign. Got about 10 minutes here. And then we're going to the Champions League final, which is quite exciting. I've been playing Football Manager for a few years now. I've never won the Champions League. I don't think I've made it to the final. So this is exciting. Trying to contain it. Bertolino lays it off. Schlosser. Peter Fix falls to Adam Wells, cleared by Marseille. 10 minutes left. 3 goals is what Marseille are looking for. Not sure they have enough time to get it done. And that's what I'm hoping for. McGeaney to Simo. Over the top, looking for Voigt. Drags him a little wide, but he does well. Brings it down, lays it off to Rico. Now with Ventura. McGeaney again, Voigt with the shot, goes well wide, does not trouble Marcos Enrique in the slightest. 5 minutes left, let's make our final change. Peter Fix can come off for Ogunguni. Let's bring on Lauren Ulrich for Ilias Barter. Fall on to our last one. Just in case something silly happens. We got 4 minutes of stoppage. Make our last one. Move Friedrich out on the right. Jerome Pastor coming in the middle. Minute left. I think we're good. But you never know. It's Football Manager. You never know. Something silly can always happen. Acuna with the ball. Looking up the field. Receives it back. McGeaney. Rico, that is 4-2 on aggregate. Possible offside. Marseille are not trying to get the ball back, but run it to midfield. So I think they know what is about to happen. It's disallowed anyway. So it is all good. That is wrapped up just offside. About 6 inches. Simo over the top, finds Voigt. It's now with Ventura. Benoit up to Simo. Lays it back off to Benoit. And any second now, referee should be blowing the whistle for full time. And there it is. We're going to the final. Come on, boys. Well done. Well fucking done. Champions League final. Here we come. Who are we playing? 12.5 million euros for that. Who are we playing? I don't even know who are in the other semifinal. Real Sociedad and Liverpool. Liverpool with a 3-0 aggregate score going into the away leg. And they hold on to the league, to the lead. We are playing Liverpool in the Champions League final at the Nou Camp. Let's make a cut. We're going to come back in just a moment for that final match of the season. Biggest match of the season. We'll see you in a second. Match day, Champions League final. We are playing at the Nou Camp. Bayern Munich against Liverpool. Champions League final. Come on, boys. Zarin has picked up an injured toe. He broke his toe, which is painful. I've done it. Unfortunate. He's out for a couple of weeks. So he will be missing out on the final. We're going to have Marcos Enrique in goal. And this is how we're going to finish out the season in the Champions League final. In goal, we have Marcos Enrique, a back four of Niels Visser, Leon Friedrich, Rafael Conte, and RS Shen, Ilias Vardar, and Marian Lovrich in the midfield with Raul Ray, Peter Fix, Mario Schlosser supporting Adam Wells up front. Let's get that team submitted. Let's get them warming up. Let's get to the match. Anybody we recognize? Fabo, I remember. Carasso, I think I remember. Veerman on the bench. That's really all I remember. Anyway. Go play your game, boys. Come on. Come on. Bayern Munich in white. Liverpool in red. We start off with the ball out on the left-hand side into the box. Early cross. Carasso. Can't get past Conte. And that is the end of that highlight. Almost 100,000 people in attendance for the Champions League final. I assume it is a sellout. Liverpool with plenty of possession early on, but it is slowly coming our way. Peter Fix has picked up an injury. It looks like a bruised knee. Shake it off. Let's see if we can take him to halftime. If we can get him to halftime, we'll drop Adam Wells back into the attacking midfield role. We'll bring on Mathis Tell. Bremer unable to pull the trigger. Schlosser up to Raul Ray, who was voted player of the season in the Bundesliga, which is quite exciting. He's had a fantastic season, both in the league and in Europe. Peter Fix lays it off to R. Shen. Schlosser's got some space here. Fills it, takes the shot. Fabo slides over to block the shot, and it's out for a Bayern Munich corner. First one of the day. Adam Wells standing over it with the in-swinger. Can't find Raul Ray. It is cleared all the way to Peter Fix, who slides it over to Niels Visser, looking for a teammate. Up to Vardar, heads it down to Raul Ray. Bremer clears it only to Leon Friedrich. A little hectic in this little highlight here. Got some runners. Visser. Oh, he's through. He's through. Niels Visser. Yes! Niels Visser with his first of the season. Oh, referee. Come on. Allow it, fam. Allow it. Goal stands! Yes! Niels Visser, come on, son! First of the season comes in the Champions League final to put us 1-0 up over Liverpool late in the first half. Perfectly timed pass. Good first touch. Puts him in a good opportunity to take the shot. And he buries it. We're coming up to halftime. We have 2 minutes of stoppage here in the first half. Enzo Gabriel with the ball. It's now with Correa. Pato back to Correa. Bremer with a good touch. Leads him a little wide, but he holds on to it. It's a good ball. Great save, Marcos Enrique. Liverpool corner here in the last minute of the first half. Svabo with the in-swinger. Goes to the near post. Conte wins the header. Falls to Bremer. Conte once again with the tackle and eventually cleared by Visser. Looking for Raul Rey, but Mendoza takes it off him. Dribbling forward. Lays it off to Bremer. Good turn. Svabo to Martinez. Back to goal. Is able to turn in Arsene with a good tackle. And that brings us to halftime. Bayern Munich 1, Liverpool 0. Not much happening. It took, 30 minutes to get the first bit of XG on the chart. Keep it up, boys. Come on. I think we play Peter Fix. I think we let him play for a little bit. Suarez coming on for Jarrell Pato for Liverpool. They're starting off the second half with the ball. We are going to keep an eye on Peter Fix. He's on 7.4. If he was in, 6.8 territory, I would take him off. But he's been playing really well. It was a fantastic ball to Niels Visser. And Wells with the free kick. Schlosser. 2-0, yes! Come on! Come on! Mario Schlosser with a shot just outside the box. Adam Wells plays it short to him, takes a touch, and just buries it straight at Martin. He's unable to keep it out. It goes through him into the back of the net. It's been kind of a nothing burger of a game. 3 shots for both clubs, but we are in the lead. But we have a very bad free kick there. Martinez to the byline. Great save, Enrique. Peter Fix just kind of just lumping it forward. Doesn't want the ball anymore. We're going to take him off. He's done his job. Adam Wells is going to drop back into that attacking midfield role. Mathis Tell is going to be up front. And we'll keep Raul Rey. He's not playing well right now, but he'll come in. Leon Friedrich, we're going to slide over to the right-hand side. We're going to bring on Jerome Pastore. Niels Visser on a yellow. Really don't want to lose him. We don't want to go a man down, really. So we're gonna do that. Got less than 30 minutes to hold on. Rey. Looking forward, but is forced to go back to Friedrich. Tell. Varder. Ooh. Maybe not the time or place to be trying that, but it's okay. We're good. We're okay. Liverpool corner. Svabo with the in-swinger. Far post. Cleared. Tabaroda. Cleared by Pastor, and Raul Rey just can't get to the ball, but he wins it back. Rey not really having the best day at the office. Ooh, quick passing. All right, Raul Rey. Ooh, Friedrich in the box. Shen. Alright, we're doing well. Correa. Cactus Fabo. Oh, that was your opportunity right there. Martinez. Lovric does well to take it off him. We give it up. Brimmer, good save, keeper. Corner kick, we're all right. 15 minutes to play. We're okay. We're okay. Delph clears it. Yes, well done. Arshen with the header cleared. I think Shen comes off here for Tolino. 10 minutes. Come on, boys. Come on. We're going to waste time in transition. We're going to slow it down, distribute over the top, long kicks, all that good stuff. Bertolino with the throw-in. Rafael Conte up to Bertolino. Friedrich out to Ray. Ooh, Raul Ray, just over the bar. That's a really good shot, buddy. I like it. Make our final change. Let's give a standing ovation to Raul Ray. We'll bring on Ogunguni. And I think that's going to be it. 5 minutes of stoppage. Pause. Chips it up to Martinez. Bertolino clears it. Flosser. Oh, that's not the right pass. Gauna. Good safe keeper. Very quick corner. Near post. Cleared by Conte. And Marcos Enrique comes down with the ball. Slow it down, boys. We got a minute to hold on. Yes, win that. Just lump it. Hoof it. Or keep running. That works too. Hoof it. All right. Referee, blow for full time, please. Yes! 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 Oh, man. Oh, that feels good. That feels so good. Oh, hey! Campeones, campeones, ole, ole, ole. Oh, well done, boys. Oh. That feels good. That feels really good. Well done, boys. Go celebrate. You won a top continental club competition. That's an achievement. 2-0 as well. Luke Spencer fired by City SC. John Hackworth, is he still the assistant? I guess, yeah. I mean, treble is the term. I would just consider it a double. We won 20 million for winning the Champions League final. That feels a little low. I'm going to be honest. That feels a little low. Oh, great. We qualified for the Club World Cup. Awesome. 24 medals. Okay, awesome. Congrats, everybody. 10 assists for Raul Ray in the Champions League. Yeah. €5.5 million for Champions League. TV revenue, 28 million for coefficients, 28.5 for splitting up between staff and players. Bonuses, yeah, it's all good, whatever. All right, let's get to the season review, question mark. Squad planner, Rodrigo Ribeiro. It's the golden boot for the Champions League. I mean, not far off. Award winners. Goalie of the season, Arribas. Rego goes defender. Midfielder goes to Aldarete. None of our guys? Seriously? All right, whatever. Got a bunch of players leaving on international duty for the World Cup coming up. I would love to get the season review. That would be lovely. There we go. Season review. Three trophies. That one doesn't really count. Bundesliga and Champions League. 37-38 season. Transfers. Peter Fix was the signing of the season. 7.37, 109 million euros for him. Aris Shen as well. Fantastic pickup. Zauron was also a pickup. We ended up winning by 12 points. We beat Wolfsburg in the final match of the season. Yeah, we had overall a good season. We had a rough little period here in January. But man, we picked it up toward the end of the season. B minus for that, whatever. Biggest win, the DFB Pokal match against Heimstetten, fucking 15-1. 6-1 against Union Berlin, where we had the goal of the season by Peter Fix in the 4th minute. Very quick into the match. It should be the first one as well. Lovric picks it up in midfield, lays it off to Aris Shen, looking ahead. Peter Fix from range. Sponsorship went down by $1 million. Broadcast revenue up by about $2 million. And corporate and hospitality stayed about the same. Everything else increasing. Earl Ray with the most jerseys sold, with Peter Fix, Adam Wells, Mario Schlosser, and Lauren Ulrich filling up the rest of that. Team of the season for us. Steven David as our goalie. Visser, Conte, Friedrich, Shen, Lovrich, Ulrich, Ray, Wells, Schlosser, and Mathis Tell up front. No Peter Fix, which is interesting. All right, fans player of the season, Raul Ray, young player of the season, Niels Visser, Peter Fix winning, signing of the season, and goal of the season. Adam Wells, top goal scorer with 34 goals in all competitions. Raul Ray with the most assists and most player of the match. Adam Wells with highest average rating of a 7.6, and Jerome Pastore with the most passes completed per 90. A couple records being broken. Adam Wells with most goals by a player in a match, which is probably that match against Heimstetten. Raul Ray with most assists with 30. Highest transfer fee paid for $130 million for Aris Shen. I guess head coach timeline. Yeah. So at the end of the journey, when I'm kind of done with everything, I'm going to do a I did not win players head coach of the year. It was somebody else. Anyway, I'm going to do a big kind of summary video on the journey and how it went and all that kind of stuff. So let's finish that up. season review. There's that screen. That all looks good to me. All right, goals for next season. Oh, long-term vision. End of next season, reach the latter stages of Champions League challenge for the Bundesliga. Cool. Team meeting. For 7 people that are showing up, not 9 people. Bundesliga for next season. Yeah, we're going to retain it. Thanks, boys. And that is it. Anything else? I don't think so. I think that's really it for that transfer window, I guess, opens up soon. And that is going to be the next episode. That's the season. So for next season, then, I think we're going to kind of cruise through it and pick some matches to play. I think regardless of the outcome, we end the journey at the end of next season. We are in June coming in. I guess we're July when this video comes out. So July, August, September, October. We got about 3 months. There is a video series I want to put together. There's a couple I'm planning. But Football Manager, I want to take a look at a database and try to kind of play through that. It seems kind of fun. I'll make a video about it whenever, kind of at the end of next season here on the journey. But that does it for today's episode. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. All of those fun things. And as always, we'll see you later.